The high W is an important handling technique that allows goalkeepers to absorb and efficiently receive a head-height shot or cross. Older players will have no difficulty forming a W with their thumbs at the back of the ball. Younger players may just have two U's with their thumbs disconnected but pointing to the middle of the ball.